All right, the time is here. OpenAI just released its new update for ChatGPT, where any user using the GPT Plus subscription can create their own bot. You not only can create your own bot, you can actually post it publicly at other places. So you can create a bot for coding, cooking, or in this case, what we are doing today is creating our own YouTube bot that is a consultant for our own channel. Now, there is no code in this tutorial, but if you don't even want to walk through the process of creating your own bot, you can use the first link in the description right now to use the custom bot that I made that will work on anybody's channel. It is called utool.io. I spent about 40 hours trying to compile the best pieces of knowledge and the best PDFs and the best files that I could find that would help create the best YouTube SEO consultant. However, it's time to begin the tutorial on how you can create your own personalized bot for your YouTube channel. What we're going to do is head over to ChatGPT, the second link in the description right now. What we're going to do is we're going to hit this explore button here, and then we're going to hit create a GPT. Now, this is in beta. You may run into some problems. However, from my experience, there haven't been too many issues that I've had so far with this process. So we're going to hit the plus sign to create a new GPT. It says, hi, I'll help you build your new GPT. Just tell it what you want to build. So in this case, I want to make a YouTube SEO consultant. Tell it about your channel. Tell it what type of videos you make and see what it comes up with. But you can start off with the line, I want to make a YouTube SEO consultant. The GPT builder will then update your GPT to start the process. Then it will create a title and profile picture for your bot. It'll ask if you want to change anything or if you just want to leave it the same. And the next thing we need to do is start giving your channel bot some insight as to who your channel is. What I recommend you do is head over to vidIQ, and from there you can actually chat with a GPT bot that is completely configured to a YouTube channel and can look at your channel if you sign in through Google. After signing into my YouTube channel, I was able to head over to the chat bot. From there, you have three chat credits that you can use for free. So what I did is I talked with the bot and I said, analyze my channel and give me an audit report. It told me about my target audience, my top performing videos, my video length. And then I said, tell me about my total subscriber count, average view per video, total view count. How long has my channel been around? What kinds of videos do I make and who is my audience? What does my channel do and what kind of channel is it? It then gave me a little bit more information. Then I copied all of that and I took it back into ChatGPT 3.5. And I just said, summarize these bullet points about Austin's channel. It gave me a bunch of different bullet points, which I'm now going to feed it back into the bot that we are creating right now. And then I'll say something in the beginning like, here is some insights on Austin Davenport's YouTube channel. Then I'm gonna hit send message. The GPT builder is then going to update the bot. It now knows the types of videos that I want to create. It knows how my videos are doing, how long they are. Now it says Austin's YouTube SEO bot has been updated with specific insights and data about the YouTube channel. It's now even better equipped to provide personalized SEO advice and content strategy suggestions based on your audience demographics and channel performance. Another thing that you can do as well is copy the links to your social medias and give that to the bot as well. That way, when it creates descriptions for you and things like that, it knows what links to put where. Now, to save your bot, I recommend that you save it only to yourself, hit confirm, and then now your YouTube bot is ready to use. You can ask it suggestions for improving your videos, how to title certain videos that will connect with your audience, and what are some effective SEO strategies that you can take when creating videos in the future. I hope this helps you in the future whenever you need to find new ideas and you're having some creator burnout. If you ever need to go back in and edit your bot once again, just hit the drop down here and then hit edit GPT. If you guys have any questions, leave them down below. I'll be happy to answer them, or head to the Discord where I have a full team that is able and available to help you. Thank you all for watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video.